Basically, the 2016 Army Warrior Trials, we just finished two regional competition, and where now we're going to have the trials to where we're going to find out who's going to make the team of 40 athletes and five alternate athletes. This week, we're just starting out. We actually just started yesterday, so the intensity is fairly low, but we're going to definitely bring the intensity high the next couple of days, and then as they approach the track portion of competition March 8th, another 6 or 7 days from now, we'll taper down. That way they'll be race ready for the track portion. Just great seeing all these Wounded Warriors coming together. We'd like to congratulate them for making it this far and wishing them the best of luck to make the 2016 Army team.